We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Karzita's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. Go.
To the market, Jeeves. Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Karzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Karzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Karzita.
Deploying drone. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Gonna see you. Hey, we got a narco. By the HQ building.
Got another tango.
Hang back before they spot you.
gonna see you. Hold up.
Two Sicarios in the HQ building. Back it up. I heard a Sicario over here.
Tell me where.
Over by the mortar. Got one narco, front of the HQ building. Fuck, that's gonna leave a mark. Guy's got an 80. Hold up, they're gonna spot you. They're on alert. Keep it quiet. They know we're here.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Target eliminated. Enemy killed. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Kill confirmed. That's one down. Assholes are coming this way. What's the plan?
Got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this. There's the server with the guest list. Alright, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
Sniper! Man down over here.
Put him in a body bag.
Hang in there, I'm coming to you. Tango down.
Download complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list. The Bilderberg group, most likely. Exactly. He's down.
Settling down. Must think we backed off.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
I'll pilot.
All right, good to go.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Ocoro. What have you got for us?
Ocoro is the heart of cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by El Yayo and predates Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When El Yayo joined the cartel and became the boss of production, he handed Ocoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name El Emisario.
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians in Sucre and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. El Yayo lets it slide so long as Okoro continues to produce. Fact is, the network is so well established that it pretty much runs itself. El Emisario's assistant handles the rest. Get in there, gather intel on Okoro's production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yayo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario.
Hey, we got a narco.
I don't see him.
We got by the checkpoint.
Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. Over by the checkpoint.
Familiarize yourselves with Bowman's briefing on Santa Blanca's coke production pipeline.
People at the top are El Yayo and La Gringa. Yayo's Bolivian, an ex-cocalero turned cocaine producer.
Gringa seems to be a disgraced chemist. She used to work for an NGO here in Bolivia before joining up with the cartel.
Mounted weapon. Hold up, they're gonna see you.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Drone is airborne.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun. By the stack of tires. I'm seeing a cartel lieutenant.
Where you got him?
The HQ building, inside.
I got eyes on a sniper.
I got a generator over here. We got a couple of narcos.
I got another. There's five.
See? Spot. Back up.
Head back before they spot you. Shit, they found a body. Their LT's making a run for it.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Settling down. Must think we backed off. Chopper's approaching. We got more targets for you. Hit the dirt. Going hot.
Los otros que están en el norte también están fuera de nuestro alcance. Manden una puta patrulla para partirle a la madre. Aguanten, cabrones. La patrulla está más de ustedes.
Enemy reinforcements incoming. Get the hell out of there.
Damn, that was close.
I'm moving to position. Target lost. Target marked. To do.
We're clear.
Rattled somebody's cage.
Check it out. Got a location on a cocaine factory operating out of a converted slaughterhouse here in Okoro.
What are we waiting for? Let's go light that shit up.
Just one problem. Factory door requires a key code to open it.
So where do we get the code?
According to this, El Emisario's assistant has it. We need to track him down.
We done? Shit. Kinda got all excited there.